You've got a half heart. All you really need is hard. When the odds are saying you'll never win, that's when the grin should start. You've got to have hope. Mustn't sit around and mope. Nothing's half as bad as it may appear. Wait till next year and hope. When your luck is bad and zero, get your chin off the floor. Mister, you can be a hero. You can open any door. There's nothing to it but to do it. You've gotta have heart. Miles and miles and miles of heart. Oh, it's fine to be a genius, of course, but keep that old horse before the cart. First, you've gotta have heart. When your luck is bad and zero, get your chin off the floor. Mister, you can be a hero. You can open any door. There's nothing to it but to do it. You've gotta have heart. Miles and miles of heart. Oh, it's fine to be a genius, of course, but keep that old horse before the cart. First, you've gotta have heart. I fear my faith will fail. Christ will hold me fast. When the tempter would prevail, he will hold me fast. I can never keep my hold through life's fearful path, for my love is often cold. He must hold me fast. He will hold me fast. He will hold me fast. For my Savior loves me so. He will hold me fast. He saves are his delight. Christ will hold me fast. precious is his holy sight. He will hold me fast. He'll not let my soul be lost. His promises shall last. Bought by him at such a cost, he will hold. My life he bled and died. Christ will hold me fast. Justice has been satisfied. He will hold me fast. Raised with him to endless life, he will hold me fast. Till our faith is turned to sight,
nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Nothing can for sin atone. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Not of good that I have done. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know. Nothing but the blood. But the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. But the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. It's been a hard year, so many nights in tears, all of the darkness trying to fight my fears. Alone, so long, alone. I don't know who I'd be. I've started breathing, the weight is lifted. With you it's easy, my head is finally clear. There's nothing missing, When you are by my side, with you it's easy, and now I realize I'm home with you. I'm home.
Over troubled to shine. All your dreams are on their way.
fancy. I swear by now I'm playing time against my troubles.
Now flash upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond that rainbow,
thank you.
Sound of me.
I want to thank you. You guys are an excellent audience. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm here to thank people, and I'm starting with you. You have come to our afternoon that we prepared, and I am grateful, as are, I'm sure, the rest of these lovely people. And what a wonderful afternoon this has been. An event like this is not possible without a lot of help, and we have had so much help from the AV team at the back, Jeff and Alvin and Jamie. Thank you. To the people who manned the doors, like Liz and Scott, Helen, who was at the table, we have Suzanne, we have Phyllis, we have a crowd of people, from people here to people in our church who brought goodies for us to enjoy afterwards. There are many who have shared their time, their talents, and their energy this afternoon. I would like to take a moment to thank our guests who sang today and entertained us. The guests who have come, who are so endlessly talented, you have my personal thanks and appreciation, and I am grateful. To the choir members who have worked. It's hard because I can't see them and then you can't hear me, but these amazing people have worked so hard. They have come together in the evening to learn these songs, and we thank you for the nights that you rehearse and all the work that you have put into preparing for this day. And last but not least, we thank Dan, our choir director. Thank you. Dan's vision has brought us to this moment, and the coordination of events that Dan has done has provided this incredible afternoon. We have been blessed by Dan's leadership on Sundays in worship and in other ways throughout this community, but his faithful presence and leadership with us allows us to have days like this, and I am thankful. This concert is a fundraiser for our music program here. One of Dan's many gifts is his ability to bring people together to make music before the Lord. And this allows us to continue to bring in local talent so that they can share their gifts that God has given them as we worship our God. And again, I thank you for coming. This was wonderful. The afternoon is not yet over, though. There are, in good St. Giles fashion, goodies to be had in the gathering place afterwards. So don't run off. Run into the gathering place for a time of coffee, conversation, and very tasty treats. Thank you so much.